December 3rd, 97. Song called Volcano. Too young for me.